It was August 24, 1996, when two boys found a baby's body in Horsetooth Reservoir, just west of Fort Collins.
They made the discovery when they looked into a plastic bag that there was actually a baby in that bag.
That was Lieutenant Andy Josie, a day before the 10th anniversary of that discovery, trying to warm up that cold case. But another 13 years would go by until this moment.
I still see her. I still remember.
The now retired lieutenant at a press conference today as authorities announce a big break in their push toward justice for baby Faith.
And we chose baby Faith as the name to give our unidentified baby girl.
DNA evidence from the case was resubmitted to the Colorado Bureau of Investigation in November of 2016. Over this past summer, CBI analysis determined five people who had the probability of being related to baby Faith. That led Larimer County investigators to Minnesota and then Maryland. After interviewing potential relatives, deputies were pointed to Jennifer Katalinich in Erie. Katalinich would have been a teenager at the time of baby Faith's death.
A case like this one is not ever forgotten.
Until recently, Josie felt as if this case would never be solved.
We still want to know who baby Faith is, and somebody out there knows.
But 13 years later, dedication to baby Faith and advancement in DNA technology have paid off. And investigators not wanting to compromise new information in this case stop short of confirming that Katalinich is the mother of baby Faith. Katalinich posted a $25,000 cash bond and had to turn in her passport. We are live outside of her neighborhood in Erie. I'm Michael Konopasek, Fox 31.
All right.